our cloud platform has become a critical enabler of many of our digital capabilities. And so ensuring the availability of the underlying cloud foundation is really important for the availability of those technologies built upon it. Ally's adoption of the cloud took place organically and happened over the course of a few years. Some of the workloads that we had placed in the cloud weren't optimally designed for the cloud. So by engaging incident detection and response, we were able to standardize much of how we operate in the cloud, implement best practices, and leverage AWS's support to provide responsive base level detection and response so that our team could engage at the right time and engage appropriately. Utilizing AWS Trusted Advisor and TAM workshops has enabled us to reduce our cost per workload for hosting at AWS by 33% just this year alone. And within just 4 months of adopting incident detection and response, we were able to reduce our mean time to detection from several hours down to less than a minute. We were able to reduce our mean time to resolution by 50%. Building on AWS has enabled a level of responsiveness, innovation, and agility that we just simply never had prior to adopting the cloud.